chocolate its unique taste. And who better to tell you all about it than our official welcoming committee? As you'll see, it's all about the milk.
Chocolate for up to 72
2 hours until it reaches a silky liquid texture. The material that leads the conching process is called chocolate paste. These machines supply production lines with over 1 million pounds of chocolate paste per day. Now, after all that effort, we're finally ready to make our Hershey's chocolate bar. Here on your right, chocolate bars are leaving the molding line. They're then cooled and removed from the molds, the final step before being wrapped. Our milk chocolate made to perfection, we then add peanuts, almonds, and other extras to create a world of wonderful chocolate treats. Here you see the completely automated wrapping machines, putting the finishing touch on Hershey's world-famous chocolate and candy products. And our tour wouldn't be complete without seeing our famous Hershey's Kisses. Hershey's Kisses are made by dropping a precise amount of chocolate on a moving steel belt and quickly cooling to form the famous Hershey's Kiss Shape. We can make over 60 million Kiss-shaped products every day. We're constantly making and shipping the world's best chocolate to your hometown.